I don't know.
Karen said you were coming down
right from
the
now.
Right,
okay. Yeah.
It's just the encouragement, and especially if this city has just got the best, just the best people in it, do you know what I mean? And just all the encouragement and the support that I've received along the way has literally been carrying me along, because I think I would have went home about 3 months ago, to be honest, because I was knackered after the first month of walking, you know what I mean? So all that stuff, all the keeping me spirits up and all that, is because of everybody here and all the support.
What's the support been like out there? You know, you've been to Scotland, you've been to Ireland, you've been all through the country, Wales. What's it been like from kind of non-Scousers who have come up and seen you?
Yeah, it's been phenomenal, to be honest. And, you know, I was amazed that a lot of people, even in the house of everybody, used to bear about me exploits and me niggas, you know what I mean? And it's been amazing. And every time I go on a challenge, I just get like an amazing amount of support, you know what I mean? It's like I say, it carries me through. You know?
Do you want to answer your own phone? Is that your phone ringing? It's someone's phone in, Mick, here. Look at this. It's okay. It's all right. Mick, so what are you going to do tonight then? What's the plan? I mean, I've heard a rumour you've got to walk home. Is this true?
Oh, better not be. No, it's not, no. I'm going to be able to pump you up for a couple of nights, you know what I mean? Which is very kind of them. And I believe the bed's absolutely massive. Do you know what I mean? So tonight I'm going to have a meal with your family. And I pushed myself so hard this time, because last time we went on a walk, I spent Christmas Eve, Christmas Day, New Year's Eve, New Year's Day, and my birthday, walking in the snow and the rain and all that. And this year, I pushed myself pretty hard so that I could get in for Christmas. So I'm just going to spend some time with my family now, and like I say, I'm going to be sitting down for a long time.
Don't blame you, big question. Have you been a good boy this year? Is Father Christmas going to get you lots of nice presents?
I'm not really sure what I've made up with my past yet. But, you know, you'd have to ask my mum. My mum will tell you, you know what I mean? But, yeah, I have been, but for the last 6 months I've been all right, haven't I?
You've done all right. Right, ladies and gents, please put your hands together for our very own Speedo Mick. 2,500 miles to give him back to us. £200,000 given away to 86 charities and good causes. Well done, mate.
I also say a big massive thank you to everybody who's donated, because now the GoFundMe page has just shot up to £164,000 once again. So I just want to say thank you to everybody who's donated in England, Ireland, Scotland, Wales and Jones to support, of course. Certainly no place like this world, that's all I can say. Thanks, man. Thank you, everyone.
Speedo Mick!
Tiene chivas, perros.